Let's face it, it's difficult to be successful in WWE in one-on-one action, but a fatal four-way? A competitor has just a 25% chance of being victorious. Those aren't the best odds for anyone.
Yeah, these fatal four-ways are crowd favorites for a reason.
Twice the combatants, twice the action.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Alexa Bliss doing some damage.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
The back of her head and neck have to hurt.
And they're going to be hurting for a while.
The back region taking the brunt of the punishment here. Things starting to go the other way for her. She's just one of four talented divas looking to walk away with a win here.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
And she's back in the ring now. That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
And she delivers a lightning quick strike. Russian leg sweep. No chance of staying upright after that one.
Yeah, flat on your back. You've become accidentally horizontal. And here she goes. Back inside.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no. And that was not a good landing.
Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection.
Oh, big time impact to the midsection.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is
Sasha Banks looking for the pin. Back inside the ring now.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her.
He's going for the cover. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Maybe. And there's the kick out.
And just in time. Nice.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
And she does it again.
Yeah, she's incredible.
This reversal there. Alexa Bliss showing us some diversity right now. Reversal. Alexa Bliss showing her skills.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
And Alexa Bliss heads for the top rope.
You get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay.
And Sasha with a backstabber flipping her over. Here it comes.
That's there's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. Look, Michael, she's looking at me. Don't act like you're not impressed. Watch it! I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Dodges to the side of that one.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take. She is really putting her stamp on this match now. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole? Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And there's a stiff clothesline.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Look out, Alexa Bliss is measuring.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
This is not where she wants to be. She doesn't want to let this get out of control, guys.
Yeah, and I've lost track of how many times she's gone for her finisher in this match, which is never a good sign for the effectiveness of one's finisher.
In the face of adversity, few divas show as much perseverance as she does, Cole.
Yeah, and she keeps coming.
Nice reversal there.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Got the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Slowly back to her feet.
Oh, a cardinal mistake there.
Sasha Banks is making her presence known.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. She is on an absolute tear right now.
Looking good now. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Back inside now.
The boss is just too clever there.
She's outthinking her opponent. Sasha Banks taking the advantage right now.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Tim, can she do it here?
This may be it.
So damaging. It's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Now back to the ring. Oh, Alexa Bliss may have it.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Her back is in some real pain now. Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Right on the nose.
And Sasha with a backstabber flipping her over here.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Hey! Oh, she can win it here.
Maybe.
Two.
What a fatal four-way victory.
Here's your winner, Melissa.
Big win for her tonight.
Man, it's going to be tough for Sasha Banks to rebound from this one.
And that's a Divas match. I don't think any of us will soon forget.